For URL filtering and application control, we will be covering our security services in WatchGuard Cloud. So the first thing you see when you're configuring a device in WatchGuard Cloud are the security services. Clicking in content scanning, we can find settings for Gateway Antivirus, Intelligent Antivirus, and APT Blocker. Under Network Blocking, we have services designed to detect and prevent threats on a more network level. Geolocation can be used to prevent any and all traffic to and from specific parts of the world. Under this section, we can create custom actions to block specific countries however we choose. Content filtering is where we get to the application level configuration. When an admin creates a new content filtering action, they're given the option to follow some recommendations from WatchGuard or to create a new configuration purely from scratch. What you see now is a series of categories. Each one has an action that you can assign to the category as a whole. Or if you prefer more granularity, you can drill down into each category and select specific actions for specific content. The same capability is true for both Web Blocker and Application Control. There's a lot of categories and a lot of subcategories, so the search feature comes in very handy here. Using the search function shows both Web Blocker and Application Control results. If I search for Office, I could very easily find what I need to explicitly block or allow Office 365. Similarly, when searching for Facebook, there are some more granular application controls such as blocking specifically plugins and games. I can also drill down using the main UI to find the same subcategories that I just modified. To tie this together with SD-WAN, I'll go ahead and create a new policy. Here I can select the SD-WAN actions and set the application profiles.